Hola, buenos dias, everyone. It's the third day, Friday the 11th of May 2012. I wake up to the absolutely catastrophic news that I have no IPv4 or no IPv6 connectivity. Actually, that's not quite correct. I've got a bolt on from O2, which gives me 50 megs a day. So if it's an emergency, I can turn the roaming on, get some email, and maybe download a newspaper or two. This has happened to me before, and the connectivity last night was a bit flaky. I suspect all that's needed is a quick router reboot. And then we're back in action again. So I'm just going to pop off to reception, and in my best Spanish, describe that I can get an IP address, so DHCP is working, but past that I haven't got anything. And I might take some photos. Yeah. Well, that was relatively painless. They need to make a telephone call. However, they're not open yet. I'm at 6:15 in the morning. Yeah, can I really blame them? So, there's nothing really that urgent. I still got yesterday's Herald Tribune to read on the Kindle. I think the big situation now is an emergency breakfast cup of coffee. My fountain's turned off, by the way. They do that overnight. So while the internet's down, I'm doing a little bit of exploring. This is the main dual carriageway out of Palma, going to Magaluf and such like. This is the harbour. Look at this thing. Might have a little Google Earth look at that later. You can just see a couple of castle-y things. Let me take some photos of. Well, Alan Edwards, who's in Portugal at the moment, said, put your water in the fridge overnight. So I did. And, yep, it's incredible. That's ice. anyway, so, I'm back here. And the fountain is on, which is very nice, actually. The Wi-Fi, the newest thing to come up with is maybe. So I'm just going to, well, I can blog stuff and I can render video. And I'm going to stay a little bit out of the sun. Because I'm a little bit burnt. I'm going to read the papers. And maybe Terra.